Hi, today we're going to be doing a science experiment using Pyrodex. Pyrodex is a highly explosive powder that's used for muzzle loading and very volatile, very, very explosive and flammable. So I've got a large balloon. I put Pyrodex in the balloon. And I'm gonna light it up, and let's see what size of an explosion we can get from that. Well, that was pretty awesome. I didn't think it was going to work there for a second. The balloon started to deflate and nothing happened. And all of a sudden, poof. So that was a humongous fireball, which shows the power of the flammability of Pyrodex. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.